Okay, Teddy, my confusion is pretty much cleared up. But one bear I'm still not too sure of.
Oh? Which one?
You.
Me?
Yep, you. You're an Iliop, right?
Right.
From the far-off land of Valonia?
That's right.
But is an Iliop the same as a bear?
Well, you can call me an Iliop, or you can call me a bear. I really don't care, as long as you call me your friend.
Well, that's good enough for me. My best friend is an Iliop.
An Iliop.
An Iliop is my best friend. My best friend is an Iliop.
An Iliop.
An Iliop is my best friend. 'Cause you can trust an Iliop to do the things that he's supposed to. You can trust an Iliop to do the things he says he'll do. You can trust an Iliop to be your best friend just forever, and he would like it also if you'd be his best friend too. You can trust an Iliop will always have a sense of humor. You can trust an Iliop will always have a sense of pride. You can trust that if somehow he isn't always quite successful, at least you can be sure an Iliop has really tried.
At least you can be sure an Iliop has really tried.
And that's why my best friend is an Iliop.
An Iliop.
An Iliop is my best friend. My best friend is an Iliop.
An Iliop.
An Iliop is my best friend. 'Cause he just has a disposition that is always just the same. He also makes the day seem sunny, even though there's pouring rain. If he's ill, an Iliop will probably say he's feeling fine, 'cause there's no chance that you will hear an Iliop complain.
He just doesn't have the time to sit around all day and worry. He just doesn't have the time to hide from things he doesn't see. He will always find the best side of the toughest situation, because an Iliop is optimistic as can be.